with me today from NQ Minerals. Very pleased to have Brian Stockbridge. Brian, good afternoon. Good to see you.
Good afternoon.
Look, approaching quite an exciting time here for the Hellyer project. Give us a quick recap, if you will, on the focus here.
Yeah, so Hellyer is based in Tasmania. It's a very significant project for the company. And it's actually, I suppose, an environmental cleanup project as well. So what we have is a tailings reprocessing sort of project, really. And maybe to give you an idea, you imagine the size of, say, a football pitch, and imagine 55 to 60 football pitches altogether. Now, that is the size of the tailings dam, effectively. So there's a lot of material in there. There's sort of 10 million tons worth of material. So, you know, it's pretty significant. And within that material, we've got silver, gold, we've got lead, zinc, and, you know, some of these at pretty high grades as well. So the plan for the company is to process that over the next 10 years. And we're talking, as I said, about 1 million tons per annum, 560,000 tons of concentrate. And that will be taken up to the port of Burnie, which is about 65 miles north of the facility. And it should generate, it's about £800 million of revenue over that 10-year period. So it's a very, very big project.
Certainly is. So as we stand today, you've finished refurbishing the plant and commissioning's begun.
Yes. Has it? Yeah, that's correct. So the current state is we're broadly now at the end of the refurbishment stage. So we're actually on track and on time. So we've done exactly what we set out to do at the very beginning of the year when we announced it. And that's really, you know, to the credit of the management team and the executive team, who have spent, I think, 62,000 hours of man hour time. So, you know, it's been a massive, massive project, but we're there at the moment. And I think, you know, the next stage will be getting into production and starting to produce things. And I think here, you know, we're not talking years or months. We could even be talking, you know, weeks or literally days away from that position. So the company, I think, is in a very, very good state at the moment.
Because you've said Q4 to start production, haven't you?
Yes, we have. Yeah, that's correct. So we're still on track for that. And I'm sure the company will be making announcements in due course as we start to move things forward.
And you've already got some offtake agreements in place, right?
Yeah, we do. Yeah. So basically, we're aiming to produce three concentrates. One is effectively a gold, silver, lead concentrate. The other is a zinc concentrate. And the third is pyrite. So we have an offtake from Traxys, who have committed to buy the lead with the gold and silver in, and the zinc. So, you know, that's a, you know, quite a significant step for us. The pyrite is not quite as transparent a market. However, I would say the executive team have got absolutely, you know, superb experience in this area. And we are negotiating with a few bidders at the moment with a view to maybe arranging something with that. So it would be nice to sort of have that full £800 million pounds of revenue sort of fully underpinned effectively.
And those offtakes that are already in place, do they cover the 10 years, do they?
Yes.
And the production process itself, it's relatively straightforward, isn't it, given that we're talking
about tailings here? It is, yeah. So, you know, one, you know, there's no sort of mining risk, as it were. And in terms of the process, in real simplistic terms, so we have these big tailings dams, there's lots of water on the top. So what we're doing is we're using a dredge and we're effectively pumping the slurry into the mill. Then it's been ground down into very, very fine particles. And, you know, the electricity cost is normally quite prohibitive. However, in Tasmania, I think they use hydroelectricity, so it's actually quite cheap for us. Relatively. So we are able to produce that process and then the metals are floated off in a sort of a flotation tank. So I'm probably making it sound more simple than it is, but it isn't, you know, overly complicated. It's the same technology that was being used 20 years ago when the mine was in production. So it's pretty simple.
And the electricity aside, I suppose, given the location, you've got all the other infrastructure in place.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you know, even the size of the processing, I mean, that's almost the size of probably the size of a football pitch itself. Mm. So, you know, it's colossal on a very large scale.
So you must be looking forward to it. I mean, approaching, as I said at the start, an exciting time for the company.
I think so. And as we look forward, I mean, you know, we've got a listed platform. A company that should be generating, you know, some very, very high levels of cash as we go forward. We have exploration projects in North Queensland as well. And who knows? I mean, there may well be other projects in the Tasmania area that we look to do something with. I mean, it would be good. I would like to think that NQ, you know, could become a significant, you know, listed platform company, really to take advantage of lots of other projects to extend that 10-year life of mine, you know, beyond that, really. Mm.
And these two exploration projects you mentioned there, what stage are they at? I mean, what's happening on the ground?
It is exploration. So we have, you know, a gold project. And again, you know, there's been some drilling and testing done, but nothing that we can announce to you know, give a JORC indication of the scale. But we do have silver as well, lead, copper. And the good thing is they're not all sort of mashed together. They're in different locations and areas. And yeah, I think that, you know, could be a very exciting time as we look to explore those.
And you're currently listed on the next exchange, aren't you?
Yes, that's right. Yep, correct.
You're happy there?
Well, next exchange is a very good exchange. We have announced that we're looking to move to another market. So we're looking at AIM and the main market as well at the moment. And, you know, work is progressing. I think we've announced that we're looking to do that. And yeah, the team are working very, very hard. So, you know, I think it's watch this space.
Oh, great to see you today, Brian. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.